How to log in into Patreon account. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel Create Login and Delete. I will take you through the quick tutorial on how to log in into Patreon account. Now let's get right into the tutorial. Firstly, let us understand what Patreon is. Patreon is the best place for creators to build community with their biggest fans, share exclusive work, and turn their passions into lasting creative businesses. Starting a Patreon is free for creators and their fans. Now make sure that you have the Patreon application on your device. If not, you can easily download the application from your App Store or your Play Store. Now go ahead and open the Patreon application on your device. You will be directly led to the login portal of Patreon. And now to log in, simply enter your email address firstly and tap on continue. You will then be asked to enter your password. So go ahead and enter your password and tap on the login button. And with this, you will be logged in into Patreon. You can also log in using your Google account, your Apple account, and your Facebook account by simply tapping on the option that suits you the best. And with this, you will be logged in to Patreon account. And now if you want to log out, then simply tap on your profile icon on the top right of your screen. You will see the logout option there. Tap on that and then tap on the logout option again. And with this, you will be logged out. If you find this tutorial helpful, please make sure to like the video and do subscribe to our channel for more contents like this. Thank you for staying with us until the end.